I believe this belongs to you. Might want to try it. Hide it a little better next time.
How you get it?
Silas took it. He wanted me to use it to blow the bikers away.
Like your hero U-turn? Silas got a tattoo on his ass, too?
You let that go already. Jealous, Conrad. So not sexy.
Should I be carrying this on me? What's going on with said bikers?
It's taken care of. I went and bought some protection.
From who?
Guillermo.
So we working for Guillermo now? God damn, girl! You realize you're just trading one gangster for another.
Yes. I also realize that I have no choice. These things are gonna keep happening to me. I don't have any muscle behind me. I won't be able to do my business. Like it or not, I'm a drug dealer. There, said it out loud. I'm a fucking drug dealer.
How much he ask?
Half.
Half?
I let my son be a part of this, and I couldn't protect him. It was my fault. I did what I had to do to protect my family.
And who protects us from Guillermo?
I can handle Guillermo.
How about fucking him?
That's so not fair.
It's just that we in this together now. You. And me. And your boy Guillermo.
Ain't this the fucking shit?